Drum solo exercise number 5. So this one, start with your right hand, left, and then right on tom 3. And then left on tom 1, right on tom 2, and then back to snare, your left. And then start again, right, left, and right tom 3, left tom 1, right tom 2, and back to snare on your left. Alright, start again. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Start again. And so forth.